Local breds, they're rough. From the 1800 distance, meet a mark. Said when a day prize. Gathering the maiden local 3 years old on the 1800 distance, meet a mark. And at the early stages of the race, here comes Ashley just on the inside of the rail. And in front of the field of them all, Hayuna is just leading the field right now between them. As she's now going back again and on the lead right now, here comes El Mughlib in front, chased by Asit in second from the outside. Here comes, as we see, El Wemi by Russian Valor. And these are the three horses making a triple competition at the early stages of this race. On the inside, Asiya by Shinku just goes back and fades. And she's just on the inside of Hayuna. She's now between them as they all turn home together. And Sahma Simawi is running out the outside by Main Shift is in front, moving right now on the stage with impressive going through the field as they turn from the 1600 distance middle mark as El Wemi goes back holding the white blinkers on his face from the outside. Sahma Simawi and between them Mithani on the inside of the field. And he turned first home, and it's the last final stretch. Sahma Simawi out the outside. On the inside, Mithani, as they turn from the last 300 left to go for these two horses. Mithani and Salam Naya from the outside are trying to accelerate. 150 left to go. And from the outside, Sahma Simawi fades. Salam Naya comes. And the distance is now changing for Mithani, who has just won the race in a smooth way. Salam Naif in second.